This is Cummins 230 kW Genset, powered by a six-cylinder Cummins diesel, model NT400-G6. It's currently set and configured to run at 480 volts, 60 hertz. Can run at a variety of voltages, 120, 208, 138, 240, 277, or 480. We'll go ahead and fire this up and run around and show you the meters. Unit's been recently serviced, had new exhaust put on it, and been reconfigured to operate at 60 hertz, 480 volts.